I don't know why they gathered, only that they did. They traveled, or at least some of them traveled. There was an occasion of some kind, a reunion, a convention, I'm not sure, a convening. They gathered. It was something set apart and special and worth documenting. They knew then that they were making a memory. And part of me wants to say it's lost now, whatever it was, as I look at their faces in ignorance and in wonder. But the fact that I'm looking means it also lingers. It's faded, sure, the memory has flattened, thinned out. But they still smile at me, or at the viewer, or whoever's waiting on the other side of the camera. Far into a future they didn't imagine, I stare back at them. And across all that time and joy and loss and distance, we have this frozen moment where we can gaze at each other.